Hello, today we remember the death in 1980 of Peter Sellers, who Peter Cook, another brilliant comedian, regarded as the best comic actor of all time. And he certainly had a wonderful gift for mimicry, for putting on different disguises and different voices, and certainly in The Goon Show made his name as one of the best. He in fact started his career by ringing up a BBC producer in 1948, pretending to be Kenneth Horne, who was a well-known radio broadcaster at the time. And pretending to be Kenneth Horne, he recommended to this BBC producer that this young actor called Peter Sellers might be worth a shot. And indeed, Peter Sellers was contacted and given a role, which led really to his BBC and to a long career in films. But he wasn't an altogether likeable person. Britt Eklund, who was his one of his four wives, said of him, he may have been a brilliant actor, but as a human being, he had no saving graces at all. But you wonder why she married him, but he did have a considerable charisma, which hid a personality which was somewhat lacking in generosity and kindness. And he himself seemed to be aware that all these parts that he was able to play, all these different voices that he could put on, all these different disguises, and he sometimes had played more than one part in a film, just disguising himself differently, all these different disguises hid nothing. He said of himself, "When I look at myself, I see a person who strangely lacks what I consider the ingredients of a personality." That kind of self-dislike, self-hatred, it's not surprising that it led to ungenerous comments and awkwardness and difficulty to work with. Because if you don't like yourself, if you don't respect yourself, if you don't find joy in being yourself, then you're not going to be able to be a generous, open-hearted companion for others. And his experience reminds me today of how important it was when Jesus said, love your neighbour as yourself, that you start with loving yourself. And I think this is something that we all know, sometimes though we find it hard to do, because we are aware of things about ourselves that we're not happy with. We don't like the way we behave, the way we think, sometimes even the way we speak, without necessarily thinking about what we're going to say. Things that we do, we don't like. But we need to accept that this is who we are and grow to enjoy being who we are, because only that way will we become likeable and open-hearted people. But sadly for Peter Sellers, that journey into self-loving was never made. Peter Sellers was once asked if he would like to come and be interviewed on one of Michael Parkinson's chat shows, and he said he would only be willing to come if he was allowed to come dressed as a Nazi.